A very big hello to all. So, how are we all today? Hope excited, hope enjoying our online classes. Okay? Children, today we are going to learn a new letter. The letter that we are going to learn today is capital T. Okay? So, first let's listen to the sound it makes. T says T. T says T. Now, let's look at a few things that begin with letter T. Come on, let's look. T says T. T for tank. T says T. T for train. T says T. T for tulip. T says T. T for tomato. T says T. T for tap. T says T. T for turtle. T says T. T for tiger. Okay? So children, we've heard and learned the sound of letter T. We've also seen a few things, a few words that begin with letter T. Now it's time for some home fun. So come on, let's learn how to write letter T. Take a look. So children, now let's learn how to write letter T. When we write the English letters, we always write it in the four red and blue lines. Okay, come on, let's begin. It's very simple to write letter T. So first you make a sleeping line on the red line. Then you make a standing line from red line to blue line. T. Okay, again. Sleeping line. Standing line. T. Again. Sleeping line. Standing line. T. Sleeping line. Standing line. T. T says T. So first you'll make a sleeping line on the red line and a standing line from red line to the second blue line. T. Okay children, when you are writing T, you are going to say like that. Sleeping line, standing line. T. So children, this is the way you're going to write letter T. Children, now it is time for home fun activity. So, in your graded handwriting book, children, I would like you to open to page number 2626. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, as you can see on this page, we are going to write letter T, capital T. Okay? So first, what are we going to do? Come on, you have to answer. Please give the answer to your mother. Correct. First, we are going to trace on the dotted lines letter T. And after that, we are going to write letter T independently on our own. And also keeping in mind that we are going to do our work very, very neatly. Okay, children? So, I would like you to complete page number 26 neatly. And till we meet again, continue practicing, continue reading, and speak in English. Okay, children, bye-bye.